Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Can you hear me?
Sorry, you won't let me adjust the audio balance. Mute game voice chat.
Excellently wrapped.
That's my dad saving on paper.
Nice. Is it me? Am I ruining things? Oh no, what happened? Did you pull on something?
No.
With my knitting?
No, this is all getting broadcast on the stream, by the way. I didn't pull on anything. I just picked up the headset.
Interesting story.
I'm co-streaming right now. Also, when I put the mic close to my face, is that better?
Osborne, if I put the mic closer to my face, is that better? Okay. Apologies if you hear any heavy breathing.
Needs
what, Oswald? You heard it, Wiley said.
How's it going?
Wow, just blanked Dina. Took me to do that. Oh, okay, can't climb up there. Can't get over that without a horse. That's not going to stretch, is it? No way this works. It works.
Okay.
Come on in. Fuck's. This is password, man.
How many numbers do you need?
Huh?
Do you know how many digits or anything?
No, I don't know anything about it. Hmm. The thing is, if it was something I picked up recently, because I played a game yesterday, I wouldn't remember. I could just try and guess it.
Try once and see if there's any consequences.
No, I don't want to lock Dina out of Seattle forever. Checkpoint gate codes. I knew I picked it up somewhere. Well, which one are we at? Gate D2, I guess. There is no D2. We can try one of these numbers though. Right.
It's the thing keeps coming out. So I've used, it happened before and I've put a little bit, it's plastic. String basically, and
hole. The needle.
Yeah.
Okay. 0512 1382.
Don't worry.
Oh, I can't fucking see the numbers.
The shed is big effort. And it's just if you had something handy. Thank you, though.
That's not good.
What flavor would you?
am I missing?
What am I missing? Oswald. Six one two 2 8 0 4 5 1.
Six.
Four, no, don't say any numbers, Amy.
Okay.
Not that one.
That's probably a clue.
One of these has to work.
You should look at collectibles.
Yeah, I've been looking at collectibles the whole time. This is what happens with people who don't watch the stream as it's happening.
I was looking at the chocolate.
No, no, you weren't. You were knitting.
Why just?
0512. We're going to do all the numbers again. I've done them all.
You've done all of them?
Yeah. Yeah, well, I probably messed one up because we've been chatting.
Yes.
Come on! Yeah, it was the first one, but I thought the numbers were in a different order the first time because I couldn't see them. Shit. Fucking hell. Yeah, I'll just take any chocolate. I'm good. Yeah, I've got it. It's all good. Alright, Oswald, no need to take the piss.
Just cut the rest of the attempts out.
Now what? I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base. Saravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there. Let's do it.
Oh, Wolf.
You've got a friend called Wolf, don't you?
I do.
I wonder how I get behind that locked door.
Potentially a key. Bless you. Bless you.
Oh.
Very dramatic. Is she here?
Orange and chocolate, then. That and mint.
Oh. And bright lights.
Yeah, and bright lights. Turn those Christmas tree lights on.
Your response to things is strange.
Alright, sneeze over. Let's go. Surely there's no more sneezes, right? Cutscene? Nope. I'm curious to know, like, how much time has passed between when the outbreak of the infected first came out and now. Because if it's only like 5-10 years, I mean, Hathorn will know the answer, so he can text me when he rewatches the stream. But I am curious to know, like, what the time difference is. Because if it's 5-10 years, surely, like, all these motorways and stuff, the grass can't grow over pavement this quickly. Like,
oh shit! Look,
5 years isn't enough for this.
Saravina Hotel. That's gotta be it.
What'd you say?
Who are you talking? Were you just talking to Osborne?
The stream.
Okay.
What did he say? Because I can't hear
you. To clarify, do you mean you think 5 years isn't enough for this foliage?
Gets right to the point.
Yeah, I don't think
Let's
so.
Get closer
you don't think?
Yeah, seriously, don't think 5 years is enough.
I think it is.
For grass to grow extensively on pavement.
I think it could be.
It's got to be like 50 years.
50?
Yeah.
No.
You see derelict towns where no one's been for like 5 years. There's no grass growing anywhere. Like maybe in the cracks, but not like all over the pavement like this.
You see derelict towns where people haven't been for 5 years. When was the last time you went to a derelict town?
Not what I went to specifically. Like, right. You know, like Chernobyl and places like that.
Well, there are people in Chernobyl still, right?
Yeah. Just like abandoned shopping malls in the US, you know?
That's indoors.
Detroit.
Lots of people live there.
Anyway, I completely missed the dialogue between these two.
Sorry.
Because of you, so I don't get this from other people. Just from this we can't get the horse anymore, is that? Okay, right. It's a new development.
Osborne, catch him up on anything that I made him miss.
Alright, Osborne. Wow, they let no one in for a long time.
Idiots. Just turning everyone against you. Do you know the code? That note I found has a bunch of them. But
East 2.
We need to get power to the gate first.
Five, three, four, five.
It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did.
Why didn't you leave the gates open for us then? That's a real question. Cutscene. Oh, what was that? Fox? Or something. Definitely a cutscene when I jump over this.
So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Convenient. Who's Wilf? Okay, so we want to go to something in Dome.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
I mean, there's 100% gonna be a zombie in here.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
Body armor, fuck's sake. Headshot. Okay. The breakthrough did not work. Thank you. Oh man, I axed it. Oh. They're really sensitive to sound. This game. I mean, where's she going? For the breathing. I nearly had the stealth kill. I had it unlocked there, but then I got seen. Okay, this is the one. They're just so OP. Can't even do that. Okay, it has to be stealth kill. You think with the axe, you can just go for the head, get it off.
Could you snipe them?
No, I've only got a pistol.
Oh.
Okay. Now we're talking. Another clicker. Okay. All three of them are there, that's a big problem. Need them to isolate themselves. I don't have a bomb. Or a monitor. Okay, this could be it. I think it's almost better not to engage here.
No! Why did you do that?
I thought two headshots and it was done.
Why did you do that?
To be fair,
oh, nice.
We've got a checkpoint.
Okay.
Yeah, that shut you up. Osborne, it's all good. Don't worry about it, Osborne. We've got unlimited trials.
You got with the gun again?
Trying it, I'm just trying. We know we got checkpoints, that's the thing. I don't need to run.
Yeah, I suppose so.
They cannot be caught, seriously.
Didn't you stealth kill one at the beginning?
Yeah, 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 it's the only way you can kill them.
Why? You didn't, it was a really good job.
I mean, they're surely too strong to fall for that, based on all the evidence.
Okay. That's all of them. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh. Fancy schmancy. body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Got it.
Oh, and how rich are we? Please, can it just be loads of medkits?
Back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. Cool.
All right, GTA heist complete.
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Sounds and looks like a clicker, so I'm just gonna leave. Is that a collectible though? I thought I saw it glitching. It definitely was glitchy.
I was gonna mention that as well.
Yeah.
It wasn't just you.
Well, I thought we could open a drawer or something.
This was crazy. Well, we got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas. Cleared this place out. Whoa, check out the tank.
Fuel. Too good to be true, surely.
I've never seen one of these in action. Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for some
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Sad.
Is it?
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe. fuel distribution.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
And some people did. Come on, let's find a way in.
Fuel or ration? Which one was one? I'm sure we'll do both. Sorry if you said something, I missed it.
Someone else joined, though.
Yeah. Got a second viewer.
Mm. Double your viewership.
Hey, we were on 4 last night, so...
Pretty cool.
Don't diss it.
No.
Yeah, that was a good...
Through.
Gone viral, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Alright, I got you. Stay low.
We're in the long grass. Oh, nice. I hope this makes you work hard. I'm in the long grass, man. Fucking hell. What's the health saying?
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
Okay, well, we know how effective long grass is. It's not. Okay, we can't go back, so we've got to go forward. Oof. Mistakes were made.
I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
Easy. You've not actually missed any pills as well, Salman. That's the miraculous thing. Not seen a single one. Yeah, very nice mosque, this. I wonder if this is a real place in Seattle. Obviously not a mosque, for those of us, for those of you fooled by my comments.
This place is a synagogue.
Okay. Told you guys.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Well, unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Okay, yeah, let's get some more Dina lore.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Okay.
Bullets in a synagogue? Okay.
Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Here we go. damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
Handy those barrels are there, otherwise we'd have been trapped.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
This way.
Right behind me.
Spring and Fifth. Serious amount of parts.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister was looking for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burnt. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
How do we leave?
When you were on the other balcony, she was like, what do you think about this? She's holding like a big cable. I kind of thought you guys were going to have to swing.
Up it?
Yeah. It was before you, it's on the right. And then you went and you investigated the Torah.
Oh, I missed that. Appreciate it.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Weird how she could just stop her momentum like that.
Yeah, crazy.
How does she do that?
How?
Gonna yeet ourselves.
No. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
Pills you pop. First one of the sesh.
I hope you got where you were going.
This be really probably dead.
5774? Are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
How do you know there's bad guys ahead, man? Bomb. Nice.
Score.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Made it.
Oh, that's a lot of pills. Oh my god.
Hello.
Trading card, I'll take that. Yep, pills have been popped right now.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
Such a satisfying rattle when you pick up the pills.
Nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
This is an entrance down here, though, right?
Recognize anyone?
They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Let's look at these deer then. They ran already.
Jotting this down. Ugh. Haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here.
Oh, I can't get the increased health without getting the these other ones. Okay, I'm not sure. I'm not sure about it. Has to be the shotty. Has to be. Yeah, stability over fire rate. Use those parts. Still not that stable, but it'll do.
This must be the music shop.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh damn, it's Joel time.
R.I.P.
Did she ever learn in the end? About to find out. This is all me as well, guys.
What was that?
Nothing.
Come on, talk about your feelings, man.
Nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
I'm just trolling. I can make my own song here. Yeah, she's are all chords, that's fine.
Oh, duh.
It's not one note. I was gonna play Mary Had a Little Lamb, but they haven't got the right chords for me here, whereas they did on the other fucking screen. Okay, we'll continue. I think I played that way too quick. Sing it home if you know it, guys. How much do they pay for the rights to this? Why is Dino not doing the next bit? And you have to repeat Dino. Take me on. You cannot hit this note, Ellie. Yeah, sensible. Bring it an octave, whatever it is, down.
In her range.
Second verse, okay. Request Baby by Justin Bieber next.
Ali's pouring her heart out.
Can't hear you sing.
Ali's pouring her heart.
Yeah. For Joel though. Yeah. Not for Dina. So upsetting, she goes. What's the word for that? A scale lower? I used to know that word. There was a guitar to be played.
Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah. And don't kiss now.
No, Amy, no kissing to be had. Sorry, you can just practice. Well, maybe we don't need to get moving. Alright guys, let's see if I can follow that one up. How many hours do you think Troy spent on this part again? Uh-oh. Don't play this one. What happened to the pro club session? Simon, you got work to do. Hassan's late. And Troy and Jacob haven't messaged, which means they're probably appearing offline on Ultimate Team.
Yo.
What do you think? Correct prediction? Oh yeah, let's get those trading cards.
Check this out.
Oh yeah, I'm scavenging.
Oh, wow, that was That was an interesting beat. I am a natural. Admit it. I love you. Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think there's anything else in here. Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
But that's so far away. What is she talking about? Yeah, okay, Dina, I was going to get to that bit in a sec. Where's the horseman?
What's the horse's name?
Don't know the horse's name, to be honest.
Ellie. I think Shimmer's getting sick.
Is it Shimmer?
What? Yeah.
How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy. Come on, that was a good one.
Found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Touché.
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Those parts any day of the week. You can't get on Shimmer and ride off without Dina. It's quite annoying.
What's the most separated the two of you can get?
I don't know, if I sprint in one direction very quickly.
Can you run around in a circle and get back to the horse before her?
No, but she waits for Dina to get back on, that's it.
Oh, I see. Shimmer's a good girl.
She's sick though. Okay, come on. Nothing to be scavenged here as much as I might try.
Try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Where's the horseman? Okay. Yeah, we've already been to West 2. All good. Or at least I thought we had. Single pill, we'll take it. We'll pop. Master stuff. And he couldn't get out of the way of that clicker because Dina was in the fucking way, man.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look at evidence, try to tell somebody.
That's a pile of zombies right there.
Just give me 5 minutes of my knife. I'll tell you if they were lying or not.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Pills. You take this.
Hey, little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
This looks a bit scary.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Did we not want to go up to level 3 first? Come on. Full exploration. We missed a bit. Can't miss a bit when playing Last of Us on survival mode. Oh yeah. Did it say that? The magistrates. Oh, turns out we didn't miss a bit. Well, better to make sure. Dina must be thinking, what the hell is she doing? Damn. Thank God I went back and checked, otherwise we never would have seen that empty drawer.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
Careful.
I guess this is how we do it. Ready for a jump scare? Maybe not. Oh, my throat. How many bullets left?
Watch out!
And that's a fucking clicker.
Let's go!
I think we just run. Then how do we get the fucking gas? Exactly.
When you throw the stun grenade, you can finish them off with a strike attack.
Not if it's a clicker.
I don't think the two.
And also, my knife thing is so like it's like a, such a little slitty knife thing. It's like a razor blade. It's not even.
What the description of the stun grenade said.
That's fine. Stunned enemies. That is good. But I don't have time to stealth kill. And there's too many of them to kill.
Yeah, it's
but I got three perfect headshots, there's no other bullets to
kill. That was so good.
Yeah, thanks, appreciate it.
Very good. Very good.
I mean, do we have time for this? Am I gonna get killed doing this? Why is she smiling?
Because you can't die in a crash.
There we go. As if the zombies were just patiently waiting behind. Is that the strat? Run there, get it, and leave. Here we go. I'm doing it.
Come on!
It won't let me this time. Does that mean we have it? Oh, we can electrocute the water somehow. But how the fuck do I do that?
Can they get you if you're
on? No. Well, maybe. Let's find out. Yes.
Seems like yes.
What is our way out? Yeah, there's gotta be a way in the roof.
Oh,
pay for parking?
Yeah, the barrels.
God. She's just got unlimited bullets, and they're coming through that hole.
Get fucked! Oh, Linda. Runners! Dead ahead! I think you've got it then.
Yeah, I don't get it.
You died though, right?
Yeah, exactly.
So...
I dodged that man. Have I got the fuel?
Can you check inventory? To see if you have it.
No. It's not the kind of thing that's ever been in my inventory before. Just let Dina shoot them all.
Follow me! Just run around.
Let's just die. Just die. Dina's dying over there. When was my last checkpoint? Just trying something, you know. So that's where we came in. Just try and jump up here and then die. And the enemies keep spawning as well, so there's no point. As we saw with the first one. Any hints in chat would be appreciated. Can't pick up the fuel.
Climb car to car and just see if there's something to jump
on. That's what I did.
Yeah, for a few of them, but maybe it's like one of them.
Now Dina's dying. That's an issue.
Your girlfriend's dying and you're just...
Yeah, I'm just looking to see what scene I can climb to. Oh, you can try and take him on, but...
Yeah, but I don't understand why it wouldn't let me take...
Fucking get out of here, man.
Look out! Go, go!
Go up where?
Oh.
They're gonna keep coming. I don't. Wow. Okay. Serious knife skills.
Are you sure they're gonna keep coming?
I killed a lot, to be fair.
I think that's all of them.
Okay.
Well, let's find that gas.
We found it earlier!
Why did they?
You were filling it with a smile, man.
We found gasoline!
Oh, no.
Are you serious?
It was here, man.
Do you have to equip the thing?
No.
Unequip the brick. I think it's glitched.
I think I fucking broke the game, man. I can't ever collect gas because I collect it before the fight was over.
Shall I go?
Are you serious?
Where are we? Courthouse basement?
Yeah. No spoilers, please.
No, no.
Oh, I probably just thinks I've got it already. Because it's letting me exit, look.
Let's not leave without the gas.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Let's not leave without the gas.
Hang on. Okay, someone's had the same thing. Are you sure you don't have the gas already? I would check and see if you can open the gate. If not, you can go through chapter select. So that you don't have to replay the complete chapter. You'll start restarting the downtown area.
Restart the chapter, everyone.
There's no gas in the courthouse, just a gas can. That's not true. We've got.
The thing is, it does let me open the gate, but she literally said, are you sure you want to leave without gas?
Yeah, check. Do that. What someone said.
Go to the cars.
I mean, like, where are you going to use the gas? Can you do that someplace close?
The thing is, we saw the cutscene of her, before I died, we saw the cutscene of her getting the gas out of that machine. Well, it's not a machine. You know what that is. Tanker thing.
Someone said, I'm unable to get gas from the tank. I should be able to see the icon, but it doesn't appear. Reload the area. Go to settings menu. There should be something telling you how long ago it saved. So, if it's
2 minutes.
Okay, then restart that, right? Because 2 minutes ago you...
We might be fighting again.
No, you did it 2 minutes ago. You're fine. Yeah, good check.
I broke the game, honestly, and it's live on stream as well. It'll always be recorded.
Oh shit.
Give me gas, man.
I restarted this chapter and did a manual save before this bit. On the second try it worked fine. During the fight with the infected, make sure the triangle prompt appears. If not, restart the encounter. Until it does.
Hey.
Hopefully once you finish the fight alone.
Should we leave without the gas? It's our only option now in this current save.
In the current save. It seems like you leave without and maybe it's glitched and you have it for some reason. But it seems like from other people.
We're leaving without the gas.
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
So do we have the gas or not?
Onward, Shimmer. What do you need it for?
Getting homesick?
A little bit.
For a generator.
Same.
That's presumably far away.
Open a gate, yeah.
No. I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Do you have any sort of quest log that you can see if it's been checked off of?
Yeah.
Or, like,
Oh. I don't know. I like the idea.
I wish it shouldn't open a map. I want to open my inventory.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like,
I guess get off the horse or
raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Requires a canister. So if you don't have a canister, but you did before, you don't have a canister anymore. But you did, right?
No, this is just different stuff. This is just different. This is just different.
What, so you can't use
you don't have a bag in this game, so you, we can't.
It's a cherry can.
Yeah. The game seems to think we can just carry on.
I mean, I don't know that it's going to stop you leaving if you don't have the gas, because I think it seems like some people have ended up there without the jerry can, so you have to be able to leave without the gas anyway, in case you've done that.
Oh yeah, you could go to that bit first without the jerry can, yeah.
Yeah, so, it could be that that's why you can leave.
Man, it's so broken.
It's definitely bugged.
Got a caravan up ahead.
We went down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Well, she can't swim, can she? What does she actually learn by now? By this game. Or do you just not encounter any water deep enough? Okay, go up on the edge. It was a whole gas debacle.
Should we get this gas back to the Club Fedra gate?
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay, Dina thinks we have gas.
Okay, great.
She can swim. Say, come on, Shimmer. Yeah, that's right, Oswald. I wasn't clear. I will be honest. With the stream. I wasn't clear whether the gas was had, not had.
Sure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Fucking hell, all that just to fill up this generator over here. No, we robbed a bank as well, let's remember. A lot of lore was had.
Here we go.
There's the gas. There it is.
All right. I got it. You put in the code.
There was a horse right away.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries. Sorry, go on. Nothing.
I read the West 2 code, not the East 2 code. Five, three, five, four.
Or they're just waiting for us. Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Bet Tommy would have just climbed the gate. Yeah, 100%.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
You guessed that earlier, didn't you?
Me?
Yeah.
I said wolf, yeah.
Yeah. I'm not seeing any Choi messages. For fuck's sake, I did not have internet. Funky S, Sarah Venner.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there.
That's what was literally just discussed. My God, ammunition is critical at the moment. East one. Yeah, we can try, but let's do this first.
Hmm.
fuck's sake, man. You're with the one with bullets, so you gotta kill them. Gotta isolate them. Mm. Or just not charge in there.
What are they doing?
Having a little meeting, I think. A little meeting in the hotel.
Oh. Inside?
By the car outside.
Apparently on the left. Oh yeah. Very nice.
Thanks, Armand. Appreciate it. No pills though. To be honest, I need ammo more.
Is there anything on top of like the van or anything?
That one can, yeah. The bus. Maybe it can't. Too overgrown.
Do you think that would help though?
Yeah. Something. I wanted to go through them. Dina, can you shoot them, please? Oh my god! Use your strength! Time for a diversion. Fucking hell. I might go to bed as well, Osborne. Fuck. One more attempt. Been a long day of streaming.
You can still kill the one on the left. You don't have to use the brick.
I know. Yeah, I can ask one. Disgusting.
Are the rest distracted enough to not see you?
Not that one.
Okay. He's the supervisor.
Yeah. Yeah, it's this time. Fucking hell.
Okay.
That's her. All right, we progress. Bullets, please. Bullets. A bottle of water?
WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
The motto of every time I play this game. I mean, there's fuck all here.
Is that a rifle you can't pick up?
Oh, I'm such an idiot.
Oh, you had ammo in the other gun. But you didn't need it.
Yeah, true.
You would waste it otherwise.
It's not obvious with this HUD on this game. I'll take that, though. I'll do the no bullet challenge.
Well, you did shoot two zombies with one bullet.
Yeah.
They've been shot. You recognize them?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Maybe they used the printer. Let's try to find the details. Is that not a piece of paper? No. Okay.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Can we not just make some Molotovs right here?
Do you have any bottles?
There's plenty on the way, if only you could carry more than one. Okay, next checkpoint I'm saving.
Recognize this one either.
Less than 1 minute ago. Okay, cool. Good sesh. Anyone who is still watching, appreciate it. In a bit.
I think it might just be Salmon.
Yeah, good night, Salmon.